any faster? Come on, hurry up!
Get me out of here!
Damn monsters!
Give me my sword back! I'll rip your guts out!
Come on, Ayumi. Turn these things off. It's right behind you on the top of this building. I saw it. Some sort of generators. Hurry up, Ayumi. Look.
Seems like these devices are connected to each other. Try sorting it out. Sky Guards gather their strength from the Trees of Order. It's their power source.
I'm done with it.
Careful, Ayumi. They're here.
Zero, hold on. I'm doing my best.
The main engines have started up. The ship is about to fly away.
I know. What do you think I'm doing now? Enjoying myself?
Sorry, I'm just worried.
Something, damn it!
Oh no. No, no! What a stupid thing to do, Ayumi. What are you doing? I need to stay calm. Okay, let's see where this platform will take me. I'm a perfect target for them here. That's just horrible. From the viewpoint of tactics, I've left my white flag at home. As always, I can't even give in. Where are we going? Is it ever going to land? I can't do anything. I hate situations like this. You won't take me alive.
Don't worry. This ship heads towards the tower. You can get there by yourself. It is the residence of the commander. You've met him before.
I thought I killed him.
Oh no. Sky guards are immortal. I told you.
Ah. How convenient.
I don't think sky guards are going to hurt the people that are imprisoned. But we should hurry. The sky guards are not human. And they have no morality because they are immortal. Remember this when you deal with them.
Another power. We have a great Pathfinder with us.
I love the power I receive, really, but some of my thoughts frighten me. I want more and more. I've never thought about it before. Only since I got here, it's an absolutely new experience for me. Those monsters, the violence and death around me. Life is survival. Reason says that I must stop because I feel like I'm ready to kill for more power. Yes, that's exactly what I feel. I will kill for power.
This is the portal to the Brutal Lands, Ayumi.
Good. But first we get Zero, then the portal.
Sure. We need to activate the portal first, anyway.
Ayumi, thank God. You were right. Michelle, that two-faced traitor, she's playing the same game as these monsters. They were all in it together. Can you get me out?
I'll try. Just sit tight, Zero.
I will.
Thank you.
I'm damn lost. Haven't eaten anything for days. I'm on the edge. For 2 days, I've been trying to find a way back to the coast where I started from. Maybe I made a mistake going deeper in the jungle, but they told me there's a camp of people there, but I didn't find a damn thing. I can't bear it anymore. I don't understand what's going on.
Get out of here, or those golden tins will be back again in no time. Where to now?
The portal is located on the top of the tower, and it should take us to the Brutal Lands. From there, we'll head to the Dragon Temple.
Please tell me the second sphere is there.
I hope so.
I apologize, Ayumi. I was wrong not to trust your intuition. I jumped to conclusions. I thought all this magic changed you, but now I wonder why it doesn't affect me at all. Soon you will beat me with one hand tied behind your back.
Sky God.
Well, when the Chaos Keeper came to our world, there was a terrible war, and we retreated. The Keeper was spent. He fell into eternal slumber, rebuilding his strength. He appointed the Vicar in his absence. We knew that the Vicar craved power. In exchange for peace, we assisted him, ensuring the Keeper did not wait.
Politics. Even here. Doesn't really surprise me, though. But what about me and the other humans?
Should anyone threaten to disturb the Chaos Keeper and awaken him, they shall be prevented. As the Keeper's return would be the end of our world.